Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I just made it to a Super Target, and get this, I get to spend $1,000. So today's shopping spree is going to be amazing, so definitely watch the whole entire video. And get this, I found a $12 pair of shorts, seriously so cute, for the pool or the beach. And we are about to move back to Florida, so this pair obviously has to come home with me. And there's more shorts back here, which are so cute. But actually, one more thing before we get started, if you are new, definitely stick around, subscribe, and hit the bell, because this channel is all about shopping. And there's also a spring giveaway going on, so if you guys want to enter, definitely check out the box down below. So it's finally time to show you guys these really cute shorts. So obviously this one is my favorite, and they have my size for only $12. Definitely a deal. But I seriously love neon orange. This one is an extra large, and they actually have my size, you guys. Seriously, so exciting. Don't you love this pair too? But definitely let me know which one is your favorite. I mean, for $12, definitely a really good deal. Oh my gosh, you guys, so I just found the cutest shirt. So this one is $15, and it's also tie-dye. Don't you guys love it too? But unfortunately it's not my size, so hopefully I can find my size. But it looks like it's the last one left, so I guess I missed out, but it's so cute. Actually, you guys, I'm going to bring this home and just tie the bottom and obviously wear it with a pair of leggings. Super cute. But do you guys like this shirt too? Definitely let me know. Oh my gosh, you guys, look what else I just found. So new bike shorts. These are only $12. Definitely a deal. I recently got the hot pink ones, the camo ones, so if you missed it, definitely check out the previous video. But obviously I need to bring this one home, and the heather gray one. Seriously, so cute. But keep in mind, the heather gray one is only $7, so definitely a deal. So I usually never buy skirts, you guys, but I really want to go out of my comfort zone. So I see a couple that I really like, especially this one right here. So priced at $15. They even have a pink one down here. So this one is a size 2. This one isn't my size either. They actually have my size for this skirt right here. Honestly, I think it's super cute. And I have a bunch of tank tops that are going to look amazing with this skirt. And look at the next one, you guys. Seriously, so gorgeous. It's definitely out of my comfort zone. So priced at $17, but a white crop top is going to look amazing with the skirt, you know. But don't you guys love it too? Definitely let me know. So once again, $17. So I just found the cutest crop top, you guys. This one is actually priced at $10, so definitely a deal. So it has lightweight material, really nice for Florida, you know, and it's going to match a bunch of my shorts and high-waisted jeans. So obviously I need to bring this home with me. They don't have a size small, so hopefully a size extra small fits me, and the last size they have is extra large, so keep that in mind. But I'm very happy that I found this top today. And I also found oversized shirts that I really want to look. So before I show you guys the oversized shirts for bike shorts, real quickly, look at this top. Seriously, so gorgeous. So it's tie-dye with a rainbow, and they have my size, of course, so priced at $8. Definitely a deal. And this one also has lightweight material, so I seriously love it. So these oversized shirts seriously look amazing for only $12. So they have the colors white and black. Like, obviously I need to get both of them because they're going to look amazing with my bike shorts. And whenever you wear bike shorts, all you have to do is tie the bottom. So really nice shorts, you know. So a size extra small honestly looks like a size small, so keep that in mind. But I swear, these are really nice for bike shorts. And get this, you guys, I also found another extra small, so very exciting. Oh my goodness, you guys, look what else I just found. This brand seriously makes the cutest crop tops. So this one has flowers on it, and don't you guys love this shade of purple? And they have my size, which is seriously so exciting. And it's only $8. Like, what? Seriously, insane. I definitely hit the jackpot today. So I finally made it to the other side, and they have my size, you guys. Seriously, so exciting. So a cream color and hot pink, I love it. They also have a solid white one, which I really want to get to, but unfortunately they don't have my size, so I guess I have to bring this one home. It's too cute. So I just made it to the backpacks and the purses, and look at this one, you guys. So it's blue for only $20. Definitely let me know if you guys like this one too. But honestly, I love the shade of blue for the summertime. And of course, I need to get one for the giveaway, so please keep that in mind. But I really want to look at the hair accessories too. But once again, this one is going into the giveaway, so if you guys want to enter, definitely check out the box down below. But you can also adjust the straps, which is seriously amazing. Oh my gosh, you guys, and look at this backpack. Seriously to die for. So it's a light pink color with gold, priced at $20. Like, what? Honestly, I love this one way more than the blue one. But definitely let me know which one is your favorite. So you guys know I love looking at the hair accessories, so I see a bunch of summer ones, which are so beautiful for Florida. So once again, I can't wait to move back. So let's go ahead and take a closer look. So here's a closer look of these scrunchies, you guys. Super cute. But this one is new, so black, white, and gray. These are going to match everything. And this set is really pretty too, with a gold glitter. Oh my goodness, you guys, I swear they have so many cute options here. But look at these scrunchies, you guys. Super cute. So you get red, yellow, and pink. Obviously one for me and one for you. We have seen these before, so keep that in mind. But do you guys see anything? Please let me know. Oh my goodness, you guys, guys, look how beautiful this scrunchie is. I love the cherries, definitely out of my comfort zone. And keep in mind, this one is actually going into the giveaway. I'm pretty sure you guys will enjoy it. But what do you guys think? Please let me know. So these are actually priced at $10, so keep that in mind. But so pretty for the summertime. Like, obviously, I need these in my life. And look at this set, you guys. Super gorgeous. So mustard yellow and orange. I love this set too. So one for me and one for you. But which one is your favorite? Definitely let me know. So I finally made it to the sunglasses, you guys. And get this. I found a neon orange one. Seriously, so gorgeous. So priced at $15. Like, obviously, I need to try these on right now. They are seriously so adorable. And there's also gold on it too. So yes, I love this pair. Oh my gosh, you guys. If you see this pair, definitely pick it up. You won't regret it. So I seriously love the style. And this shade of orange is seriously so gorgeous. So once again, if you see it for $15, definitely pick it up. Oh my gosh, you guys. And look at this pair right here. So it's a dark green color, but honestly, I kind of like it. Oh my gosh, you guys, these sunglasses are seriously so big, but I love them. So obviously coming home with me, and I don't have this shade of green yet in my collection. So yes, I need this pair in my life. But do you guys like this one? Please let me know. Honestly, I think it's pretty cute. And keep in mind, this one is also priced at $15, but this brand seriously makes really nice sunglasses. So I just found a bunch of headbands over here, you guys, and get this. They actually got marked down, so I can't wait to buy a bunch of these for myself and some for the giveaway. So let's go ahead and take a closer look. So from the brand Universal Thread, and these are usually $10, and they got marked down to $7. Really good deal. So this one is a very light pink color. I seriously love it. So obviously I need to get one for me and one for you. But do you guys like these too? Definitely let me know. And get this, you guys. I also found another one priced at $7, originally $10. So honestly, I love this one way more because it's going to match more, you know, so white and pink. And I swear, these headbands seriously feel amazing. Like, they're going to be very comfortable whenever you wear them. So I finally made it to a mirror, you guys. And I want to try on this headband, you guys. Seriously, so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, you guys, this headband is seriously so cute. So it's a braided headband. Please keep that in mind. But don't you guys love it too? And actually, here's my outfit real quickly. So if you guys are interested, I will just put a link down below. So keep that in mind. But please let me know what you guys think about this headband. Seriously, so cute. So here's a closer look of this headband, you guys. I seriously love the shade of pink. It's seriously going to match everything, you know. So it's finally time to move on to the next headband, which is right here. Oh my goodness, you guys, this headband is seriously so gorgeous too. So same style. So it's a braided headband, and I love the shade of pink too. It's so pretty for Florida. So yes, I can't wait to move back. So here's a closer look of this headband, you guys. Don't you love it too? But honestly, I prefer the other one. But you know what, I'm still going to bring both of these home with me. So hopefully you guys end up loving it too. But I just love how big it is, you know. So it's finally time to move on to the shirt. Seriously, so cute. So don't forget, this one is only $8, so definitely a deal. But it's going to look super cute with my shorts and jeans. So obviously coming home, pretty sure a size extra small will fit me perfectly. And I'm very excited about this one right here, you guys. Super cute for only $8. Honestly, I love this one way more than the previous one. But definitely let me know which one is your favorite. Super cute with shorts, you know. And don't forget, this one has lightweight material. And we finally made it to the oversized shirt. So if you guys like to wear bike shorts, then you definitely need to pick up these shirts. I mean, they're only $12, and it's going to last you forever. And don't forget to tie the bottom. Super cute. And I know this one is going to fit me very well too, but make sure you size down, you guys, because they do run oversized. And look at the next top, you guys. So cute. So it's tie-dye. And don't forget, this one is also priced at $8, so definitely a deal. But I just love the tie-dye and the little rainbow. But do you guys like this one too? Please let me know. One of my favorite tops now. And we finally made it to the next tie-dye one. So don't forget, this one is actually priced at $10, so definitely a deal. But I love the bottom and the sleeves with the ruffles. Super cute, you know. But I would love to know which shirt is your favorite so far. Honestly, this one has to be my number one favorite. And I'm very excited about this skirt, you guys. Super cute. So don't forget, these skirts are actually high-waisted, so I'm pretty sure it's going to look really cute with a white crop top. But we will see, you know. But do you guys like this skirt? Definitely let me know. And we finally made it to the next skirt, so a denim one. So hopefully this size fits me perfectly, you guys. But it's going to look amazing with my crop tops, you know. But what do you guys think? Please let me know. Oh my gosh, you guys, this shirt is seriously everything. So I have to know what you guys think about this shirt right here. So I know it's a size large, but I'm pretty sure I can tie the bottom and make it work. But I think it's super adorable. So we finally made it to the bike shorts, you guys. So the $12 oversized shirt is going to look amazing with these bike shorts, you guys. So don't forget, $12, but there's a pocket on both sides, so really nice, you know. And I swear, Target bike shorts are hands down the best. And I also found another new one, so it's heather gray. And this one is also going to look amazing with the other oversized shirt, so I'm very happy that I found these bike shorts today. So this one is $7, but it doesn't have a pocket, so keep that in mind. And we finally made it to the pool shorts, and I can definitely see myself using these shorts at the beach in Florida all the time, you know, so I can't wait to move back and go to the beach like every single day, you know. So yes, I love them so much. So moving on to the last shorts, I seriously love this one the most. Super cute. Actually, you guys, I like this pair way more than the previous one, but I think it's going to look super cute with my white tank tops, you know, or my white crop tops. So yes, I'm very happy that I found both of them. But yeah, definitely let me know which pair is your favorite. So it's finally time to move on to the shoes, you guys, and I see so many cute summer sandals. So obviously I want to try on this pair first. It's seriously so gorgeous, and there's some memory foam. And you guys, I actually found my size. So these are priced at $15, definitely a deal. So if you guys see these sandals, definitely pick them up for $15. They're seriously so comfortable and they look amazing, you know. And these are actually going to match a bunch of my tops and dresses. So I just found another pair, you guys, but unfortunately they don't have my size, but it's super cute. So it's white and gold. So if you guys see it, definitely pick it up for $15. You won't regret it. I mean, this brand makes amazing slides. Oh my gosh, you guys, these are super cute. And of course they have my size. So obviously meant to be, and it's priced at $15. So keep that in mind. 100% yes, you guys, if you see these, definitely pick them up. You won't regret it. I mean, they're so comfy too. But which one is your favorite? Definitely let me know. Honestly, I don't see anything else in the shoe section that I really want to bring home with me, so I'm actually going to call it right here. If you guys enjoyed today's shopping spree, definitely give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, don't forget this channel is all about shopping. But I will see you guys in my next one.